long will that play for?
This will play for 1 or 2 hours, depending on the speed.
Can I play that?
Yeah.
They store well?
Yeah, yeah. They should not be stored inside, though, because it's rubbing it. Yeah, go ahead. It rubs against the head.
Oh, it just reset it.
Yeah. And then recording is one button. And it also has a lock feature, so on a pre-recorded tape, you can't re-record over it. Like that. And it's an automatic, you see. This has already been recorded. And so you cannot change the speed during once it's been recorded.
This works with any television?
Yeah.
Yeah. Very nice.
Yeah. Also, we have a color camera for this.
Oh, take a look at that.
That's not here.
This is the complete line of the video cassettes that we're carrying right now. Okay, now the Toshiba model and the Sony Betamax are compatible as far as the tapes that you use. Okay, they both Okay, now what we have here is the complete line of the latest in video cassette. Okay, now starting from here. Panasonic model and the JVC, which are the two latest models, have now here we have the latest in the video cassette line. Now this machine right here by Panasonic is the latest, which is 4 hour tapes. Got the slowest speaking. Exactly. Okay, so finally you can take a hold of movie, which is before the older models you could not. Okay, the digital timer is built right into the machine. Whereas most of the older models, you had to have an outboard timer. Now you can basically set the timer for recording when you're not home.
Okay.
Now, in order to set the timer,